When sizing a valve, you'll need to calculate the valve flow coefficient, also known as CV. This will help you determine the valve to select. In this video, we're going to define and illustrate this concept. Valve flow coefficient is a valve's capacity for a liquid or gas to flow through it. It's technically defined as the volume of water at 60 degrees Fahrenheit that will flow through a valve per minute with a pressure drop of 1 psi across the valve. In simpler terms, the larger the opening in a valve, the larger the CV. As a valve is opening, the CV increases until the valve is fully open, where it reaches its highest possible CV, or 100% open CV. Here we have a CV chart showing flow curves for two different valves, a 2-inch and a 3-inch Kimray back pressure regulator. As the stem opens, the CV increases. We recommend you select a valve for which the CV falls between 20 and 80% open stem travel. For example, if you used our valve sizing calculator and came up with a CV value of 14, you would want to choose the 2-inch valve because in the 3-inch valve, 14 would fall outside of the recommended range. If you calculated a CV value of 52, you would want to choose the 3-inch valve because in the 2-inch, 52 would fall outside of our recommended range. If you calculated a CV value of 35, this falls in range for both valves. In this case, we would recommend the 3-inch because it falls closer to the middle of the flow curve. To determine what size valve to use in your application, use the CV calculator in our sizing program at kimray.com. This will also provide you a list of applicable valves based on your CV. If you have any further questions about selecting a valve, contact your local Kimray store or authorized distributor.